Colin from Sound Advice in Victoria, BC. And so anyways, we just finished another vehicle. You know, here at Sound Advice, we'll work on anything, pretty much. Well, anything. We'll work on something big, something small, something wet, something dry. Today we're working on something really small. Have a look over here and see what we got today. We have ourselves a brand new ShopRider. We've done a little bit of extra work on it for the customer. We put a Kenwood deck and two speakers in, and also some accessory lighting. Come on over here and check it out. Suicide doors for the cool factor. I'll come around to the driver's side here. And so, here we have the KDC-152 basic deck, and just two basic speakers just down to the kick panel here. We were going to put them in the doors, but that makes it so we can't take them off during the summertime when it gets hot, because this thing will be like a little greenhouse, I'm pretty sure. Also, accessory lighting. Customer wanted something to make his ShopRider stand out from the other ShopRiders. So we put in some LED strip lighting. We've been doing a lot of strip lighting lately, from limousines to minivans to you name it. We've been loving the cars with this stuff. Still switchable. What else can I tell you about this car? That's about it. You know, the customer is just gonna be a little bit special. Driving down the sidewalks at night. It has a really neat glow to it. I'll zip over and shut the lights off so you can get a better view here. One second.